race day. Just had Formula 2. Now we've got Drivers Parade and then the main Formula 1 Grand Prix of Abu Dhabi.
Really great way to finish off the weekend.